In this video today, I'm going to practically show you step-by-step process on how you can use the Kippa app to do all your bookkeeping, how you can use it to record transactions for your business, how you can generate receipts and invoices to send to your customer, either you are selling online product, digital product, or physical product. I'll also show you how you can track your customers that owe you by simply sending them a message from the app, either via SMS or via WhatsApp. So if you really want to grow your business digitally, you need to learn how to use this app, because this is one of the best things that has happened to me and my business this year. So if you're excited about all this, kindly give me a like. It really means a lot to me. And if you have not subscribed to my channel yet, kindly do so. And let's go to the practical aspect of this video. Alright, you are welcome to the practical aspect of this video. So right here is my Kippa app, and it's a free app that you can use. You can download it, you don't have to pay. So right here I am in my Kippa app. So the first thing you need to learn is you need to select a business, and you can actually download Kippa app from either Android or iPhone, so from your Play Store or from your Apple Store. So right here, as you can see, this More People Academy, that's the business, my own business name. So, and you can add more businesses. As you can see, I have another business, end-to-end dynamic concept, the one I sell physical product, but More People Academy is the one I sell some of my digital products. So you now add your business name. That's the first thing you do. So let's say someone just pay for my course. Okay, let's say someone just paid for my course. Now how do I generate an invoice and send the person receipt? So the first thing I will do right here, I will click on this add transaction. So this money out is if you for you to track your expenses. So this one is money that came in. So someone paid for my course, my coaching course on how to kickstart your YouTube channel. So right here, the item I will just type kickstart your YouTube channel. That's the item. All right, so you can also add more products, so in case the person buy more than just that. Then right here, the amount. So the person wanted a one-on-one, so it goes for 50,000 naira, and I decided that the person asked for a discount and the person paid 30,000 naira, but actually the cost is 15,000 naira if you want the course, and there is even running a 50% discount right now at 7,500. So right here, I will just type the amount is 50,000 naira, right? And then how many quantity is just one. If I want to add more item, I'll do that. So the person paid full, no. So how do I know if the person make a deposit? I'll click on deposit right here. So the moment I click on deposit, it will ask me how much did the person pay. The person paid 30,000 naira. Okay, is it transfer that the person made or POS? The person made a bank transfer, right? Okay, what's the person, a customer's name? The customer's name is Esther Yakubu. So Esther Yakubu wanted a one-on-one. Okay, Esther Yakubu. Okay, then what is, that is her name. What is her phone number? Her phone number is 081-5338-4873. Okay, so that is it. So I will now click on save right here. Okay, the moment I have saved it, let's view the receipt right here. So as we view the receipt, that's what I will be able to send to Esther Yakubu. I will send her this one. Is showing that this is the product she paid for, this is how much she has paid, this is how much is outstanding. Automatically, it will, Kippa app will calculate and subtract to let the person know how much is outstanding and all that. So the next thing I will do, I will just click on send right here. I can just save it and leave it. Or if I click on send, if I want to send it to Esther Yakubu's phone number on WhatsApp, I can do that. And if I want to send it to her email, I will just click on email and then type her email address. Okay, so I will just save it right here. So the moment I have saved it, I can go back to home. If I click here, I'm going back to home. So that is how to add and send receipt or invoice to your customer. So the next thing we are going to learn is how to track your expenses. So right here, like if I click add money right here, you understand, let me do this. Okay, leave it. All right, so let's say I want to buy a camera, because I am actually looking forward to that. If you notice the camera quality from the first intro is different from this one, because this one right now I'm using my desktop and this iPhone. So I have been looking into having my own camera. So as you can see, this is right here. This is my screensaver right now is showing you my presented to Ijapa region for surpassing 100,000 subscribers. That is my dream. Right now we are at 11. So thank you so much. If you have subscribed, if you are yet to subscribe, kindly do so. So let us go to the business of the day. So right here, let's say money is going out. So assuming I have saved my money up to 600,000 naira, because that's what the camera I want to buy for what, but I have not saved up to that for now. So click on item. So I can put camera, okay? Select category. I can just scroll down right here. Okay, I'll click on equipment. All right, see the date. Okay, see the date right here. So am I buying with transfer or cash? Of course, I'll put transfer. Okay, so the next thing I'll do is I'll just click on save right here. So that the app will also be tracking my expenses. As you can see right here, it's showing that today's transaction, can you see, is subtracting, because that means I have made an expenses to my business. So the app will help you track all that. Then the next thing I will also want to show you is how to track the people, your customers that are owing you, okay? So let's say right here, and then you will be able to send them message, a reminder. So let's assume Esther is supposed to pay me today and she has not yet paid the balance of 20,000 naira. So this is what I will do. When I click on more, I will just click on this debts, okay? When I click on debts, okay, as you can see Esther Yakubu here. So I can click right here and show, you understand? So I will check how much does she owe me. So if I want to send her a reminder, I will just click remind. Or if I want to update, okay, if I just click on reminder like this, it will remind her of her past payment. So, but if I want to update it, I can update that she has completely paid, okay? So that's how to keep track of people that are owing you, in as much as you are putting in the app of how much they have paid and how much they are still owing. So if you have successfully do that, you can be able to track people that are owing you, and just with a click, you would be able to just send them a reminder that you have not yet paid, you need to pay your money. And you can even add a new customer that is owing you, even if you do not add receipts. So that is how to do that. So I will go back, I'll click right here so that I will go back to the app. So then to the homepage. So right here, this is a business card. You can also, if you don't have a business card, you can also do that by adding your name and all these things so that it will be added. And if you see right here, let me go back to the home, you can see any transaction I make right here, it's always updating, okay? If I want to choose that is end-to-end dynamic, I'll just click right here and it will change to end-to-end dynamic, and all the transaction I made in the name of end-to-end dynamic concept, okay? So the debts record, the report, I can check all my reports and all that. Okay, so that is how to use the Kippa app. If you have any question, ask in the comment section. And the link to download your Kippa app is in the description of this video. So, and if you have been wondering how I'm able to be editing and be filming and be showing my screen like this, I have a complete course how you to edit your photo and pictures and videos like a pro with just your smartphone and much more. The link to join that class is in the description. Just with 2,000 naira, you'll be able to access that. And if you are also interested in kickstarting your YouTube channel like Esther, you can go on my website. I'll drop the link here. You can also join the academy to how to kickstart your YouTube channel even with your mobile phone. So thank you so much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Thank you for liking. Thank you for commenting. It really means a lot to me. You can also share this video with people that you know or think that is going to be beneficial to them. Thank you, and see you again in my next video. Bye.